Employees at 17 Polk County Publix stores have seen positive coronavirus test results. Another two stores south of Tampa Bay have also seen positive tests. We have a link to all 19 stores where the employees have tested positive at 10tampabay.com.